I sent a picture to the Inquisitor magazine and they put it on the cover. You should pick one up, dear. Well, I can't be caught reading it. Have you seen my Salty Hearts novel anywhere? Ouch! My typewriter is out of ink. We've got more somewhere, right? You ought to get some more sushi at the store soon. You go through it like Tommy goes through tennis shoes. So, I was stargazing last night while you were off in the man cave, and I snapped a picture of some strange lights. It's probably just a satellite or a lens flare, but, you know, what if it wasn't? Just a reminder. Ouch! Just a reminder. 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town on an assignment. Oh. Ouch! Is everything okay in there? I heard some crashing from the living room, mister. You know I just cleaned it last night.
Dad, where do rainbows? Thanks for the milk, Dad. Soon my bones will be made of steel.
Your coffee is ready, sweetie.
Oh.
I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt and tartar sauce. Now that you're energized, I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while I get some work done. There's grass to mow, weeds to pull, wood to chop, and don't forget to make burgers for lunch. Sphaerna Mokarin, largest in the world? We'll just see about that. Dad, are hamburgers really made out of ham? Oh. What if they were made from ponies? My camera's getting a bit old, honey. Any chance you know where to find an M1 modified for motor drives?
Birds are so strange.
Why do you say that, dear?
If I could fly, I would just fly to the moon and live there.
Three bankruptcies since opening in 1960. Two directors in the last year.
Looks like a butterfly. That one looks like a dragon smashing the town. Can't the town have a wizard princess in it? Lady Stacy defends the town.
Sure, but only if the dragon can be named Tom Lord the Coolest.
Mom, Dad said we could get a horse for the backyard. We'll cut the grass and be our new super cool furry lawnmower.
Yeah, we need a battle horse to protect the family. Dad said we could get one.
Oh, he did he? Don't get too comfortable, dear. I've got a busy day planned for the whole family. It's a surprise. Oh, it's such a beautiful day today. The sun is shining, the birds are singing.
The worms are wiggling.
Yes, even worms are happy to be outside today. Stacy, why are you pouring ketchup in your brother's drink?
I'm just trying to make a potion.
Well, dear, I've got a book on chemistry that'll teach you to make real potions.
Well, my potion's already real.
Hey, Dad, I saw that crazy chef guy again. Well, I would mow the lawn, but I hurt my knee at basketball practice and my elbow at baseball and my foot at... Hey, Dad, the way you're mowing the lawn reminds me of this one episode of Sports Johnson where he goes back in time and meets his son, Sports Johnson Jr., or SJJ, and he and his son have to train to win the future soccer match between Earth and Pluto, and they do! And, Dad, are we ever gonna play soccer together? Take a look. If this thing were any bigger, I'd be dead.
forno? Well, no.
Yes.